superb delivery. And I gotta tell you straight to the feeder. Take on! Mr. Swidget is the man making no mistake and the early blow to the team. Rahul. What a shot! Oh my god! Once in the world, I thought of that would be going. Given a penalty in the form of no ball. And this no ball has been put away by Mr. Altaf into the guard of the team, the top order batsman. Altaf goes again. Altaf continues to sparkle down here. Again. Another one. He goes again. Look at that. A straight one. This time it sailed away into the gallery. Far, far away from the pitch. Another magnificent six. Finally, good away. His wicket. My goodness, look at that. He's poking his head. Mr. Altaf is poking his head. What I did. Well hit and a pocket shot that goes around. Fine. In the air, chance of catch, caught and bowled. And it's been given out. Straight to the fielder. Oh my god, oh my god. This time, I think it's gonna be taken and it's been taken. Well, then he's going for a sustainable shot, and I think it was secured by the Appu. Flicked away, we'll find the deep fielder there at the wicket reach here. Chance of catch, nickeling sound. It's absolutely a stunning delivery from Sharad Tuni. It's an outstanding version of. Look at that. It doesn't matter who you are. Nikhil Appu's talent. The main umpire Akshay, another one leg umpire, Mr. Manoj. Look at that, wicket has been picked up. Piercing through, penetrated. Look at that, again chance of catch. Taken, look at that. Well, this is how you have to play cricket, because I say that Tesi Jesse Givaisi jo bol ja raha hai bahar wo andar aa chuka hai aur Sharad ne ek shandar khoobsurat catch. Aisa lagta hai ki is baar thoda sa dudhvati bahar ki taraf. फिर से बल्ला घुमा दिया उसने. ये गेम चलाते हुए बिल्कुल बिल्कुल करीब. इस बार अपनी ख्वाहिश और अपनी इच्छा पूरी करने के लिए उठा के मार दिया, लेकिन एक फील्डर जो मौजूद था उसने फिर से एक शानदार कैच पकड़कर I would say 100 out of 100 mark, I would give one. Straight to the feeder and tied in for one. Oh my god! It was one of the wonderful moments to watch on. The shot just misses out and Altaf ends up his first over. What a spectacular. Dirt ball as an umpire. Well, this time connected, and that's going all the way. No ball signal has been indicated around the stadium. All right. Not a good connection, direct hit would have. cold window, cold wind here. Superb delivery. What a shot! Absolutely mind blowing. Unbelievable strike from Mr. Ishad. Another big assist. And the Rampage continues to strike on here in a rogue way, just like whenever a tiger becoming a flicked away, chance of Renard, chance of Renard, oh my god, survive. Adutha Masini, 8 Mutana, different depending on the load, and Everton. Welcome, struggle. Chance of catch towards the third man. Ablas goes for a bigger one, and definitely there will be four wins. Players in the city, I can give Bellan good game. In the chance of catch, Altaf coming down to the ball and well, chance of catch is landing safely in no man's land. Oh my goodness, the man at the point region did a great job to well, Mr. Abla. Blast, Stockwell will get single indeed. High in the air, chance of catch, but the keeper is going for the catch, but nevertheless. Well hit straight to the fielder, one bounce, and well taken, but he managed. Very well done, congratulations. Well fixed, big six, that's going into the mid-wicket position, one of the crack. That's it! Team Sitara Mangalam winning this match, clinching the match in another spectacular way and registering their second round very easily.